Hello, everybody. My name is Alexis Davenport, and I am a sophomore at Blackburn. This is a trigger warning for anybody who lost a loved one to gun violence. Ten fingers on two hands that pass the clear metal handle of a weapon worse than spoken words. And I'm going to drive around town preparing for this crime. All on the plate, guilt will see it crosses their mind. $8 to spend at the local convenience store to buy my best friend and I instead. Seven flavors of a color coordinated drink splattered on the warm pavement and bags of Skittles that were never opened. Six times that she told me the food to stay outside because it was warm and nice. 5 seconds in case she would die. 4 blocks away, a car racing at increasing speed is getting ready to go through with this act of hate. 3 men are in the car with murder masks, loading and aiming of precision. 2 eyes locked on her. 1 finger on the trigger. 1 life ripped away from all reality and from her family. My best friend, gone forever. With just 1 bullet. God has enough. She is safe. This poem is called The Countdown, but I am not the one counting down. So don't ever tell me that anybody deserves to live because life is a privilege. It is earned with hard work. He has the countdown. He is the one who controls all life. He knows when everybody is going to die. And he has to say, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.